What up, Pink Ladies? T Birds is how many watches of my shit. I want to talk a little bit about Nick Cannon's third disc, The Invitation Canceled, and you want to bring up 32-year-old shit that Eminem said. But my question is, yeah, that's fucked up, but what did black rappers say pro-black women in the last 20 years that wasn't about ass, titties, threesomes? Strippers. Have y'all said anything positive about black women in general? And not one. Don't make it personal.
Genuine. Preach. You think you know, but you have no clue. No idea. You don't know Jesus. Who is he? I mean.
Did y'all talk about Oprah?
Really don't know Jay.
Or did y'all talk about Oprah money? Are you talking about black women positively? Or are you talking about they ass and titties and swinging around the pole? Nick Cannon. You got the lightest of light fucking black women. And you fucking with a white girl now. Oh, all of a sudden, you so pro-black. You so pro-black on The Masked Singer. That's what you're doing right now. But since you want to talk about it, let's talk about all the rappers. What you say and blow pro-black about women. Are we talking about black queens, or is every other rapper talking about black girls or bitches? Black girls are dumb. It's just always about ass and titties, swinging around the pole. But what I do know in the last 20 years is all about these rappers. Talking about these white girls, these snow bunnies, and all that shit. You ain't got white people on Wild Out. You ain't fucking with white girls right now. Pussy roll out like bologna and pepperoni. Genuine, the last nigga I realized talked about black women positively. A little bit. Not individual. Not your black woman. Not your black woman. But black women uplifting. Yeah, Yasiin Bey, you too, Miss Fat Booty. When was it a positive song about black women besides they ass, they titties on a pole? Not your mama. Every black woman. When you uplift them. Nick Cannon, if you'd have did another goddamn song, if you'd have really had that uplifting, if it would have been your third disc, if it would have been Why Don't We Talk About Black Women before Eminem said your balls got cut off, you might have had something there, because nobody fucking does it. me, so I'ma show you Jimmy. Listen, don't nobody else got the goddamn balls that Mariah cut off that Eminem was talking about. I got the balls to say that shit. I got all my work clothes. Don't get it motherfucking twisted.
And that's from the top dollar with honors and scholars.
You great, great, great nephew, Nick.
Too. You got to do it. Preach. Y'all better get ready.
I appreciate what you said, Nick Cannon. Why take an Eminem this? Why take a third Eminem this? When you kept saying Eminem was in your top two. Don't fucking try to get the black women now. And that go for all y'all motherfuckers. All y'all rappers. We've been treated like whores and strippers for at least 20 years, if not more. Nick Cannon, you don't get a fucking pass because now you want to fucking try to uplift black women. You want to try to do this goddamn what these niggas want from the let me know. You don't get to copy DMX by saying Coretta Scott King and Sojourner Truth. You don't get to do that. You don't get to fucking do that. Don't do it in a fucking diss track. Do it because you love black women. But maybe you don't. You married the very, 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 very brim of a black woman. And you fucking with white, you fucking with white bitches right now. If you want to uplift black women, then uplift black women. Don't do it as a diss to Eminem. Where was your outrage then? That outrage could have been there when you did, I'm a slick Rick, Ma, I'm a slick Rick. If you want to respect this, respect this. You can do it. The way I look right now, I'm on my Young and May. I can be on my Beyonce too. But I just got off of work, Nick. Work. Work, Nick. Work. Not saying you don't work. You ain't have to do what I had to do. A moment in your life. You ain't break three nails doing your goddamn job. But I'm a black woman. What's happening? Now you got something to say? Now you want to bring up what Eminem said 32 years ago? Now you want to bring it up? Where was your respect for black women? Ever. Ever. Don't come for us. We don't have your back. We don't have your back. We love Mariah. And we claim her. But we don't claim you. You don't get to say, oh, black women. No shade to Mariah. You don't get to come for us when you get the most white out of a black woman that you can get. You don't get to say you respect black women now. I've seen Wild Out. Sports bras and booty shorts is not respecting black women. Fuck you, Nick Cannon. Guarantee. You're gonna get more bars soon.